So in this video, we'll see how to manage the missing values in a data set. So here we have a data set and some values in this data set are missing, right? So how can we import the data set in Python and deal with this missing values? Normally what we do is we take the average and we fill this missing values with the average of all the values of this column, right? Or and with that also mean we can also take a mod or a median. Okay, so mean, median, mod. So there are three kinds of ways we can fill this missing values. So let's see how to do that in a Python development environment while making a machine learning model. Okay, so here, first of all, just fetch the data set here by importing pandas as pd, right? Then my data set equals to pd dot read CSV, and inside CSV we need the file name alldata.csv. okay, so make sure that your Python file and the CSV file are in the same folder, and maybe take one more variable, my data set equals my data set dot iloc from all rows to all columns dot values, right? Now highlight it, just execute. Yes, the code is executed, right? And then just check the values. Yes, maybe you can change the format to make it more readable, right? So yes, we can see that all the values which are missing are replaced by NaN, right? So we have to change that into the average of all the values in this column, right? So let's do that. So to do that, we need to use imputer transformation here. So that will import by the package from sklearn dot preprocessing. They will import the imputer, right? And we'll make an object of imputer. Imputer equals to imputer. Now we need three. So from all these, we need only three arguments here: missing values, strategy, and the axis. Okay, missing values, because all the missing values are filled with NaN, so we need to mention that. Strategy is mean, because we are taking the average of all the values in the column, and axis means whether we want to do the transformation row wise or column wise. Okay, so if axis is 0, the transformation goes column wise, and if its axis is 1, the transformation happens row wise. So we here want column wise. So we'll give missing values equals to NaN. Okay, and sorry, NaN. Then strategy equals to MEAN. And axis, since we want the transformation column wise, axis equals to 0, right? So we are done with the imputer object. Now we want to mention from which column to which column we need this transformation. So imputer equals to imputer dot fit and we'll mention the variable. Okay, so let's see from which column we need the transformation. So it starts from 2 and 3 has also a missing value, 4 has also a missing value, 5 has also a missing value, 6 has a missing value, 7 is not having any missing values. Okay, so from 2 to 6 we want the transformation. So x we need all the rows, but the columns we need only from 2 till 6. But in Python it always follows an upper bound, so that means that if you want 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, we need to mention 7 here, right? So from 2 to 7 means 2, 3, 4, 5 till 6. It won't count 7 here, okay? And then we need to replace the values, not replace the values, transform the values, all the values in the row and the column from 2 till 7, okay, equals to imputer dot transform, then x from all the rows from 2 till 7, right? So these are the arguments and yes, let's run this code. So we'll from till the end, I will execute and yes, hopefully there are no bugs in the code. So we'll check the variable x. So yeah, we have all the missing values replaced by some values. So let's see if they are really the average of all the values in the column or not. So if I go to Excel and if I put here equals average and then maybe from E2 till E20, right? So it is 287.121211, right? So this value has to be 287.1211. So if I see it here, so that was, I guess, this one, right? So here it has got filled by 287.1211, okay? And similarly for the second and third and till sixth, all the values are replaced by the average. Okay, so we can change it with the median and mod as well. Okay, so for now I have used mean strategy to replace the missing values using the imputer transformation.